Big plans tonight that will affect almost every family with children in Lee County. For the first time today, the school district telling NBC2 there are plans for two new high schools and an expansion of one that's already filled to the max. It's well known the biggest need is in Bonita Springs, where 1,200 students live in a community without a high school. But now we know the district will add on to Estero High and build a new school in either Gateway or Elva. NBC2's Lindsay Fry is live with the details.
Kelly, the Lee County School District says they're committed to building a high school in Bonita Springs. They tell me that school will be built before any other project, but right now the question is when and where will that school be built?
I'm all for it.
It's been talked about for years. Now, building a high school in Bonita Springs is something the school district says is a top priority.
We have over 1,200 students that live in Bonita Springs, and right now they're being transported to high schools quite away from home.
Most are going to Estero High School, a school that Director of Planning and Growth for Lee County School District, Mark Mora, says is already at 108 capacity.
Estero, being one of our smaller facilities, is a very viable location for us to put an addition on. Maybe the addition of 300 or 400 more seats.
But he says the district must get Bonita Springs its own high school.
Every town should have their own, so you build a, spirit and all that stuff up in the town.
Now here on Bonita Beach Road and Bonita Grand is where the district says they're considering building the high school. But building in this location is where some residents say would cause a headache for the community.
Those of us that live off of Bonita Beach Road that don't have children, it's really going to affect us. It's just going to make it more congested.
But that's not the only high school the district plans to add to Lee County. By 2019, they also want to open a high school in East Lee County.
It's not an alternate to building Bonita Springs High School. Those are things that we projected a need for because of the enrollment growth in those areas.
Two areas the district says are growing fast.
Now, the district says the goal is to have the Bonita Springs High School open by the 2018 school year. But to do that, the district says they will have to break ground by December 2016. Reporting live in the newsroom, Lindsay Fry, NBC2.